What up, what up? Hey, y'all, I want to talk about this NIL law. It's a new law, name, image, and likeness. Now, this changing the landscape of college athletics. Athletes are finally able to get paid, y'all. That's big, man. Antwan Owens of Jackson State was the first to sign one of these deals. He signed with Three Kings Grooming, a hair care product company out of Cincinnati, Ohio. These three brothers run the company. They said when they came down to Jackson State and seen Antwan, he fit the mold of what they want their company to look like. They said what Dion is doing for Jackson State and HBCUs and the Swac, they want to be a part of it, man. They said all the big schools always get all the notice and the little schools get overlooked. I guess that's why they signed Antwan first, man. They want to make it groundbreaking that an HBCU player was the first to sign. Now, Icon Source is a media broker, man. They brokered these deals. For Antwan and four more Jackson State players got NIL deals. That's big, man. I remember when Dion first said that he was going to help his players get paid. He hasn't lied yet. He said if it would have been August, they was going to get paid. But it was July, a month earlier than what he thought. Now, Icon Source, they brokered some deals for some sisters out in California that play basketball. They're going to make a lot of money. It basically goes by your social media presence. If you have a big following, you'll make more money. I think it's something like 80 cents a follower. One young lady for LSU, she has over 1 million followers. Now just think about what she gonna make with this NIL deal. This big. Johnny Manziel, JJ Redick, they spoke on this. I remember when Johnny Manziel got in trouble for signing his autograph and made a little money. He said if this would have been happening when he was in college, he would have made a big bag. Man, I'm so happy for these guys, man. Just think about how long these athletes been putting fans in the stands and they get nothing from it. Well, the time had changed, man. Athletes finally able to get paid. And this good day, man, this good to hear. This helped the parents. This helped the athletes, man. This helped everybody. And I hope more players get more and more deals, especially the Swac school, especially the HBCU schools, man. Like I said, this groundbreaking. But I want to hear what you guys think about this. Also, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Help me grow the channel. And thank you.